Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, please make sure to hit that subscribe button down below. It means so much. Now, I just got back from vacation yesterday, so I want to take you all along with me throughout my day today to show you what I do to get my home back in order and also how I get a good routine going whenever I return from vacation. The beauty about getting away is it gives you a new love for your home and a newfound joy, helping to motivate you to be more productive and have fresh vision for your life. So that first week back from vacation, I like to use to kickstart a new, more improved way of doing life, even better than before. Vacation should be a time of rest, relaxation, and reflection so you can return home ready to hit the ground running. My first morning back, I like to wake up really early to ensure that I get a lot done during the day. So this morning, I woke up at 5 a.m. My first morning back, I like to take the time to remove all of the bed sheets, placing them in a pile on the floor to be thrown in the washer when I go to do my laundry later on in the day. Making sure to fold the blankets and place them on my bedside bench for now, along with our pillows, so they're up off the ground. While you're away on vacation, especially if you live somewhere that's humid like I do, your bed can tend to feel a bit moist when you return home, so I always like to air out my mattress the day after I get home, making sure to spray some of my homemade linen spray on the mattress to make sure it gets disinfected really well. I will leave the recipe for this homemade disinfectant spray in the description box below for y'all as well. Next, I like to brush my teeth really well. I always floss my teeth the night before, so I don't need to do that in the morning. I heard a doctor say once that it actually helps you sleep better if you floss right before bed, so that's just a little pro tip. And then, after I brush my teeth, I always like to wash my face with my homemade face wash and a hot rag. And after I wash my face, I like to apply some almond oil. Now I'm gonna just head to the kitchen and make myself a latte. Now, after I arrived back home yesterday, I did go to the grocery store to make sure I had enough groceries for a few days. I would recommend for you to do that when you arrive back home as well. Another good option is to schedule a grocery pickup when your plane lands before you board your flight at the airport, so you have groceries ready for you to pick up when you get home first thing. Now, my husband and I did a little surprise birthday dinner for his mom that night after I got back home. So that's why the kitchen is currently a mess. But don't worry, that's a part of one of the things we're gonna tackle today is tidying up this kitchen. And then once my coffee is made, I like to take an hour to spend time reflecting on my trip, as well as praying and reading the word and journaling. Then I like to spend time after that writing out all of the things I would like to get done in the day to get my home and my life back in order. I also like to take this time to look at my agenda and see what plans I have going on in the week, see about scheduling plans with friends, and also deciding what things need to get done around the house for the upcoming week. Now that I am done with that, I'm going to get ready for the day, making sure I keep in mind what I am planning on getting done so I can dress accordingly. Now, most of what I am doing are chores inside as well as outside of the house. I'm going to save my errands that I need to run for later on in the week. You don't want to overwhelm yourself with too much all in one day. Now I'm going to go feed my chickens. I also like to keep my chicken run raked, so I'm going to do that now as well as lay out some fresh hay for them. And if you don't have chickens, I would just recommend if you have any animals to go ahead and clean out their animal cages, brush your animals, whatever you need to do, whatever it requires for you with your specific animals, go ahead and take care of that now. Now I'm going to tidy up the kitchen. Like I said before, we had my in-laws over for dinner last night to celebrate my mother-in-law's birthday, so the kitchen is a bit of a mess from that, so I'm going to tidy up the kitchen now, and I will leave a list for y'all showing you the order in which I do things just to give you some ideas for how you can best go about tidying up a messy kitchen in your own home. Thank you. Now that I'm done with the kitchen, I did go ahead and do a quick tidy up of the living room, and now I would recommend for you to go through all of your mail, as well as looking through any online orders you may have purchased, making sure to create a pile of the items you want to return, and then go ahead and place those items in a bag to bring to the post office with you when you go to run your errands later on in the week, as well as any other items you want to return. Go ahead and set those by the steps or by your front door so you can remember to return them later on in the week. And also, don't forget to eat as you clean. A simple, filling meal will help to give you energy and the extra push to keep on going. And then once you're done eating lunch, you're going to want to put away all of your travel items, making sure to throw any clean clothes you have into a small hamper to set to the side to iron later on in the week. I find that if all of my clothing items that are hung up in my closet are ironed, I'm more likely to wear them. So I like to make sure that before I hang up any clothes, they're ironed. Now I just went ahead and I put my toiletry items in my bathroom, and I'm going to go through those later on, but for now I just wanted to make sure that I emptied out my suitcase and put everything back where it goes. Now once I was done putting all of my travel items away, I did make sure to start my laundry at this point in time as well, and that's what I would recommend for you to do also. Alright, now I would recommend for you to take a couple of hours to do any yard work that needs to be done. Now, thankfully, my husband's parents were so sweet and did all of the yard work for me while I was away, so I didn't have any yard work to do when I got home, which was such a sweet surprise. So I was able to do a little DIY project for the back deck. My neighbor gave me these clay pots. I have so many plants I started as seeds, or they were given to me and they need to be transplanted into pots. So all I'm doing is washing these pots really well, and then when they are fully dried, I went ahead and I brought them outside and I spray painted them with this really pretty pastel yellow spray paint that I already had on hand. And then later on when my husband got home that day, I had him transplant some of my plants into these pots. Like I said, if you have any yard work to do, go ahead and take a couple of hours to do it now, or do what I did and just do a little DIY project that you've been wanting to get done for a while. When I was done spray painting, I went ahead and switched out another load of laundry, and then my sweet husband went ahead and started on dinner for me. And while he did that, I went ahead and I folded and put away some laundry, put my hair up into a bun because it was just getting so hot hanging on my neck like that. And then I went ahead and put all of my toiletry items away from traveling. Now, as I was putting my toiletry items away, I made sure to go ahead and type out a list on my computer of everything that I actually used for my vacation, making sure to save that list on my computer. That way, next time I go on vacation, I will have the most realistic packing list because, let's just be honest, we all pack way more than we need to, and this just helps prevent that for future trips. I also did this when I was putting my clothes away, making sure to type up a list of all of the items that I actually wore for a 6-day, 5-night vacation. And then I went ahead and I stored all of my items that I use only when I travel in my carry-on luggage, and I went ahead and I put that downstairs in the closet where it goes. Now, all of my travel items are put away. And then I sat down for a quick dinner with my sweet husband before getting back to work. After dinner, you're going to want to go ahead and sit down and write out a list of what spaces you would like to deep clean during the week. I like to deep clean one space a day for 2 hours, making sure to maintain the other spaces in the home as well. Of course, sometimes life gets in the way of this, but having a list ready to go for me will most definitely help me to stay on track during the week ahead. I also like to take this time to write out a workout plan for the week ahead, so come tomorrow morning, I don't have to think about it or try to motivate myself to work out. Having a plan really helps overcome those things that would otherwise keep me from working out. Different schedules work better for different people, but for me personally, I find that when I plan my day and my week out, I am so much more productive. And then, once I am done making my schedule out, I went ahead and I took a nice hot shower, making sure to do my nighttime skincare routine as well. Now, you want to go ahead and make sure your first few nights at home to have a good evening routine ready. This will get you started off on the right foot for sure. And then, once I'm done with that, I go ahead and I make the bed, putting fresh, clean sheets on. And then I go ahead and I tidy up our bedroom. And once the bedroom is all tidy, I go ahead and I put away any remaining laundry that we have. This has been such a productive day. I've tidied up the kitchen, worked on a DIY project, tended to my chickens, planned out my week, including a weekly cleaning and workout schedule, sorted through my mail and my returns. I was able to also finish all of our laundry, I aired out the mattress, and I put all of my vacation items away. Now, the last thing I did before I enjoyed the rest of the evening with my husband was vacuum our bedroom. Now, I hope this video helps you as you go to unpack from your recent vacation, or maybe if you just feel like your life is a wreck and you want to get things back in order, I hope this video helped. Now, please, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. And until next time, I love you guys so much. Bye.